It's the FNG, sir. What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
Yes, the first.
Things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101.
Hey, look at
Prime Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting a damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. Allen, stop the crouching stance and aim down your sights. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Roger that, Sergeant Major.
So one bad thing about being up front. You gotta watch tonight.
BCT-1 rolled out at 0400 across the bridge.
It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap? Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta One X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
Things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. That's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
You. Look how you hold your gun. You look like you're in, like, the Civil War. We gotta secure that turret plating before we roll out.
Roger that, Sergeant Major. It's one bad thing about being up front. You're women. Who's got watch tonight?
BCT-1 rolled out at 0400 across the bridge.
seen these local cops on the train. Some of these guys are cool.
Looking beautiful now.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. Do me a favor. Try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss.
Yeah, singing that. I see Legendary a lot. I say, you gotta just stay for real.
Prima Donna Squad. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
ACR would have been. ACR wasn't accurate as fuck. Star is good, but ACR was broken. Wait, what'd I hit on anybody? That was horrible. Pick up me a recruit.
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team where you can go back in and run the course again.
Veteran, probably. Pardon, I mean.
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team.
That's what I should be on. I'm not a veteran.
All 100 units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
Move the damn bridge. We gotta move. Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. history is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Which building is it, sir?
It's that tall one at 1 o'clock.
Hey, which building?
The one at 1 o'clock. The tall. Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
That's what I'm talking about.
Breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2.
Victory Street.
All Hunter 2 victors. Keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops of hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything?
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Ooh.
Overlord. Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth.
stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Right of that.
Stay frosty.
Watch those alleys.
Cover it.
They're scouting us.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're
taking
we're
sniper
in.
Fire from
this
multiple directions.
Speed him up!
We got a ton of contacts. Front and back.
Like, it's war, baby. You ain't gonna. You're not gonna be out like that.
They're moving around upstairs.
Get the hell away from those windows and secure the top floor. Move, move. Get a flashbang in there.
Ow, bro. You can get me again there. A grenade bag at him.
Keep moving. We need to take the heat off of Hunter 2-3.
The graphics are so much improved. They got old OG. Down high, you're going. Hey, Mimi. I give you one chance to survive.
Yeah, I'm cutting through history class now.
Roger that.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving Cobra.
Roger that.
You did.
I think I saw one run into that classroom.
Clear!
102-1
Maxwell, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
I mean, I don't know. I don't know. Whatever you feel.
Maybe.
I don't even. Oh, you the double thing in head shot. I paid attention. I can never blow over it. Come on, baby. I need to use it.
On the chopper, let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike.
Look, like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Them low screens.
Thank you.